legendary Z1000 is back. In order to deliver a kind of excitement never before experienced with super naked models up until now, development of the new Z1000 started from scratch, essentially resulting in a tailor-made super naked. Current super naked models are often no more than super sport models with the fairings removed, and were thus designed within various limitations. Conversely, with the new Z1000, these limitations were avoided. The concept is twofold, achieving a high visual impact as well as riding impact. Being conceived in complete design freedom, the new Z1000 realizes a stunning visual impact. Conceived in complete design freedom for an entirely unique appearance, the new Z1000 really stands out of the crowd, showing Kawasaki craftsmanship for each and every little detail. Supersport-based engines and chassis offer high performance, but the number of riders who are able to enjoy this performance on the street is limited. Rather than pursuing speed and performance figures, Z1000 development focused on the excitement derived from riding a sport bike on the street, thereby achieving a high riding impact. To maximize impact, the 1043cc 16-valve 4-inline engine needs to deliver more than just performance figures. Riding impact is about the sensations the rider feels. Engineers wanted to offer superb throttle response, power delivery with a hit in the mid-range, and a seductive intake howl. Altogether, these ingredients offer the rider an exhilarating riding experience. To deliver a high riding impact, Kawasaki engineers wanted a quick steering and light handling package. An all-new aluminium frame with 30% more rigidity, increased mass centralization using the engine as a stressed member, and a new rigid mount handlebar all contribute to sharper, firmer handling. A new tank and subframe offer a slim riding position, and a number of other changes offer increased control. The new Z1000 is wild at heart and offers its rider a rewarding sense of exhilaration under all-day riding conditions. The new class-leading Super Naked will be out there on the streets soon.